So I've got Fletcher coming in again today. So basically what I like to do with him in particular is that one day, so either a Tuesday or a Wednesday, he'll come in, do his workout, so get some lifting in, whether it be kind of starting with some movement preparation stuff, so going through like a thorough warm-up, moving into some sport specific stuff, so maybe doing some, for example yesterday we did some lateral work, loads of speed, power, doing some jumps, keeping it as sports specific as possible but not kind of killing them on intensity, and then moving on to doing some kind of lifting work, so whether it be some squats or some deadlifts, just keeping it to a compound lift, and then moving on doing some accessories. From there we'll do a little bit of a conditioning session at the end and do a bit of core, maybe some upper body stuff as well, just so kind of hitting all over the place. And then on a Thursday, I like them to come in and do some recovery stuff. So for me, I find that what we do with Fletch is probably the best sort of protocol for recovery, and I think he's found it quite beneficial as well. So he'll come in, do some soft tissue stuff with them, working particularly on areas that he's feeling a bit tight or he's getting a bit of soreness there, and then we'll go out into the gym and we'll do some almost a mobility warm-up, nothing too intense, couple of rounds of some mobility exercises that we might do on the Tuesday or the Wednesday for his workout, and then moving on into some activation stuff, so doing plenty of glute activation, couple of rounds of that, and then after that he's good to go. He walks out of the gym feeling really, really fresh, ready for his match, which is usually on a Friday. This week in particular he's got a match on, well, a game on Friday and Sunday, so I didn't want to kill him too much yesterday, and then today is going to be kind of the main session, because obviously at this point in the season when he's playing two games on a weekend, he needs to enhance his recovery. So what I'm going to do is I'll video a recovery session today just to let you know and show you all what we'll get up to. We'll be right back. So that's Fletch done for the week. With me anyways, he's got a bit of a shoot around, bit of training tonight with the Eagles. So yeah, that was kind of his recovery session. Generally go along those sort of same lines every Thursday. He finds that the kind of soft tissue stuff, followed by the mobility and activation work, actually really, really helps him in particular. And I personally think that protocol is very, very effective in terms of enhancing recovery. So I do tend to try and use that with most of my athletes that I work with. So, I mean, in particular today, came in, he had issues with his hamstring and glutes, just feeling a little bit tight, a little bit sore. So spent a little bit extra time on those in terms of soft tissue. And then when we came out here, he's got kind of his staple exercises, so his set routine that he likes to do each time he plays, each time he trains. And I get them to do them here when he does his workout on a Tuesday or a Wednesday. So he'll go through those, and then what I do is I give him a few extras depending on what issues he's having. So like I said just before, like his glutes and hamstrings feeling a bit tight and sore, so he'll be getting, well, I gave him a few extra exercises focusing on that. But yeah, I just wanted to show you all kind of what I do with some of the elite guys. Fletch in particular, just because I see him quite often. And I think he's a really good example because he trains hard and he's really interested in his recovery, so he's always really, really consistent with it. But yeah, kind of that, these sort of principles, so the work hard earlier in the week and then really cooling off towards the end of the week as he is approaching competition time. So this week he's got a game Friday and Sunday. So today, making sure I took it really, really easy, not pushing him hard at all, just getting good bit of mobility in, good bit of activation in. So he walks out the gym feeling better than what he did when he came in. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you've enjoyed the video and got a good insight in what I do with the elite guys. I'll start doing a few more of these with a few other guys as well, just to show you how it differs from sport to sport. But until then, take care of yourselves. See you later.